Who is a crybaby? Why?
Because he always cries after toys and he wants them.
Yeah.
Then he keeps on crying.
You should not cry.
Not forever.
But Eliza is your friend.
She kind of cried all day when she lost her toy.
Okay.
And maybe I can get it back when she lost her toy. But she doesn't want her toy more. She has a lot of toys. And then she just wants them. Then she bring me.
That's why she's a crybaby.